I cry all the time. My house was burnt down. Everything was gone. In my sleep, I shout for my mother and scream. You can't even imagine what I've seen. Please help us. The children of Syria have no voice. That's why I'm giving them mine. What will you give?